I'm Carrie and this is my daughter Gracie.
Hi everyone.
We're from Learn Do Teach Hairstyles and I recently received a special request and I will be showing you how to do two French braids in detail from start to finish. So let's get started. Okay, so I'm going to start by damping our hair just to control the flyaways. Okay, so I'm going to go start from the middle of her nose. Go look up, honey. All the way up. That's it. I'm going to go from the middle of her nose to her forehead and go all the way straight down. Go ahead, go down. And I actually go in the front of her just to make sure that it is perfectly in the middle of her hair. And if it's not, I just kind of fix it. Look up. Yep, should be good. Okay, so now that I've got her hair split down the middle, I'm gonna just clip this to the side with a hair clip just to get that out of the way and not interfere with this side here. I'm gonna start with her left side first. From the corner of her eyebrow, I'm going to angle it like a triangle. Okay, you have a little triangle here. So I'm going to split this in three equal parts. I'm going to cross the right side over in the middle. And I'm going to add a slice from the right to that middle. Cross this one over the left into the middle and add a slice with that strand. Cross, and this is all repetitive. And the trick to getting this pretty much even with the other side is you want to just eye it out of how close you want your braid to be. So I'm usually about an inch. I usually gather about an inch on the outside of her middle hair, of her middle split. And this side is about 2.5. That's how I can tell if I'm doing it symmetrically. So as I'm getting down to the back of her head, I'll just look to see if it's going straight back, which it is. So as you pass the ear, because you're not gonna have that long side here, now you're right behind her ear, you're gonna have this smaller section. You're going to do about 1.5 inches from the middle. This side will still be 1 inch, but this, you'll notice that it's about 1.5 inches. So you want to be like right on the, right in the middle when you grab that section. You want to be right in the middle. And here on this side, you're still about 1 inch. From that split right here. And just smooth out your strands and you just keep on going right in the middle. and you'll know that you'll be symmetrical with the other one as long as you do that amount. Then when you get down to her nape area, you're gonna be about less than an inch. It's gonna get more narrow, or that narrower than up on top. So as you're getting down closer to the nape area, it's gonna be, the width is gonna be shorter. But you'll notice, because when you eye it out, you'll see where you need to be. And that's pretty much where you would like to be, right here. See how it's nice and just straight, and then you just smooth out your strands so that all your braids going down will look clean and neat. And when you're braiding, make sure that you're braiding right towards her neck. Don't bring it out, bring it towards her neck. So that way, after you're done, you won't have that kind of bump or the looseness of her hair. Okay, so I'm gonna tie this with an elastic band, and here's number one braid. Okay, the second braid. It's the same way. I'm gonna wet it down. I find wetting her hair down is so much easier. It's nice and slippery, and it gets in. The braid gets tighter. It holds better when it's wet. So that's just my preference anyway. Okay, so now that you're doing the last one, and you want to try to measure how to do an even braid, you're going to do the same thing by making a triangle shape from her corner of her eyebrow all the way to here, in the middle of her head. Look up. There's your triangle. Okay, so look up. Okay, so, and also, when you do her second braid, you want to make sure that it matches with this side here. You bring this strand that you just made the triangle out of. You want to comb it back towards her head and have her head up. Okay, and make three strands. And you just go ahead and start with your braid. Gonna be about an inch, about an inch. So when you're looking and you're about down to here, look on this side to see how symmetrical you are. If you're not as symmetrical as what you would like it and it's more going towards here, just kind of move it out this way. If you are right in the middle, you're doing it perfectly. Smooth out the strands that are at the end. Make sure that they're tight around the nape area. Oops. And then just match this braid to where the last band is going to go. Then you can just kind of comb the sides just to blend in the creases here. Little hairspray. Okay, so I'm just going to finish her braids off with a ribbon just to hide her elastic band. Just because the ribbon, I don't want the ribbon to fall out. The elastic band will hold that ribbon together. Behind it. There you have it. Before. There you go. There you go. Thank you for watching. We hope that you enjoyed it. Please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to the link below. We'll see you next time. Bye guys.
Bye.